St. Louis City Mayor Lida Krewson addressed the media today with a look at the accomplishments of 2018. Krewson also looked toward the possible city and St. Louis County merger. When asked about the Better Together initiative, the mayor says the purpose is to combine the old city and the old county into a new metro city that can grow as a region. The majority of voters must approve the movement.
The reason that it has to be a statewide vote, as I understand it, is this is a new type of a county. The new metro city county doesn't exist currently. And so that has to be a state constitutional amendment in order to do that.
If approved, within 5 or 6 weeks, all current government offices in the city and county would be suspended, and a transitional government would take over for about 15 months pending elections.